Welcome to the FS.com Test Center. In this video, we will test the insertion loss of our 40-channel DWDM MUX DEMUX with an optical power meter. We will use a channel 25 port and channel 60 port as our examples. Here we will use a Cisco Catalyst 4948E switch and our Cisco compatible 10G DWDM channel 25 and channel 60 SFP Plus modules that support up to 80 kilometers as light sources. One LC to LC and one LC to SC simplex single mode patch cables and an LC to LC simplex single mode adapter will be used. Now we will use test channel 25 port insertion loss on the MUX. Install this 10 gigabit channel 25 SFP Plus on the switch. Remember to clean all the ports and connectors when plugging in and out to ensure testing result accuracy. Connect the TX port of the SFP Plus and the channel 25 MUX port with this LC to LC patch cable. Then, connect the TX of the COM port to this optical power meter with the LC-SC patch cable. Now, the figure on the OPM is 2.68 decibels. This figure is optical power value of the light from this channel 25 transceiver to the OPM. We want to know the insertion loss of this 25-channel port. This figure, however, experienced not only the channel 25 port insertion loss, but also the losses of the LC patch cable, the LC to SC patch cable, and the COM port. If we can test the optical power value of the channel 25 SFP Plus after it experienced these three loss points, the difference value will be the insertion loss of the channel 25 port. So we need to press the ref button here to set this figure as the reference value. Since the COM port itself is an LC to LC simplex single mode adapter, we will connect the two patch cables with this LC to LC simplex adapter, whose insertion loss will offset the insertion loss of the COM port. The OPM gives us a value of 3.58 decibels, which is the insertion loss of channel 25. We will use this same method to test the insertion loss of the channel 60 port of this MUX. Install this channel 60 SFP Plus on the switch, and we will get the optical power value from the channel 60 SFP Plus to the OPM, which is 2.07 decibels. Set it as the reference value, and the insertion loss of the channel 60 port is 3.29 decibels. After the test, we can see both the insertion losses of the channel 25 port and the channel 60 ports are within 3 to 4.5 decibels and are both rather small. We offer complete solutions for both CWDM and DWDM networks. If you're interested, please contact us or visit fs.com.